This is something I learned from the U.S. Marshals way back. If you want to shoot a Glock or any striker-fired pistol without the shell extracting, especially when you're using a suppressor, this is what you do. Let's load. Put your thumb at the back of the slide and fire. After firing, take out the magazine, open this shell and open the slide, and you got your shell. Simple.